Alright, in this problem we're solving an absolute value inequality of the form absolute value of x is less than a, where a is a positive number. Alright, so the way we would translate an inequality of this form is that we would rewrite it first as x is less than a and x is bigger than negative a. So what we're saying here is all x's that satisfy this relationship are a solution to this inequality. And if you look at a number line, so a is over here, which puts negative a over here, all these values between negative a and a, when you take their absolute value, they will be smaller than a. So that's what we're doing over here. In this case, this right here is like my x over here, and the 3 is like my a. So everything inside is less than 3 and bigger than negative 3. Those things are happening simultaneously. Now we want to isolate our x in the middle, so we need to undo what's being done to x. And just like with equations, whatever we do to any piece, we need to do to all pieces. So we'll start by adding 3 to all sides, and we get 0 is less than 2x is less than 6. And our last step will be to divide each piece by 2. Okay, so that way we stay balanced, and we get 0 is less than x is less than 3. So this is our solution set to this original inequality. If we were to write that in interval notation, it's everything between 0 and 3, but not including 0 or 3, because this is everything strictly bigger than but not equal to 0, and less than and not equal to 3. And that's how we express it in interval notation.